Oh, look at them maybe shake hands to start this match. Good sportsmanship here.
Yeah, I like to see this. Oh, no. I don't like seeing that.
Sportsmanship. This is what I like to see. Let them fight.
Well, that's going to fire them up for sure.
Hey, maybe they shouldn't have taken the bait, right?
I agree with you, Cole. These two can't stand one another. I don't know why anyone thought we'd see otherwise.
After a shotgun attack during the entrances, this match has found its way inside the ring at last. Now we can really get things started.
The thing about this...
Uh-oh. Michaels turns that around.
Oh, God. Uh-oh. No, don't do this. Don't do this.
Stop right to the belly. Just stomping right into the face.
He's going for it all.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
From the top. Diving double axe handle. Shoulders down. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Such a heart on display from HBK.
And HBK is all fired up.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
He's getting a little battered now. Shawn Michaels' offense comprises of so many forms of attack. Corey, is there a way for his opponent tonight to contain an offensive onslaught that will come from all directions?
Look no further than the source of Shawn's first retirement. Target is surgically repaired back. Attack it, and that may keep Michaels at bay.
A backbreaker. Oh, boy. What a forearm. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Into the ring again.
Hurricanrana.
He's able to sidestep there.
What a punch.
Oh, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
Introducing a boot to the face.
What a shot. Dominating cross body.
Headed to the top rope.
High risk. Drop.
Off into the pin. You hear the talk in the locker room. The anything you can do, I can do better mentality that's been building between these competitors.
I've noticed just how much they've been.
A well-timed dive.
Michaels taking control.
Good luck stopping Shawn Michaels at this rate.
The wherewithal to counter HBK.
Spear!
Cover!
Two!
Stopping the ref's count at two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Well, I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
There it comes.
Surprise, but Shawn Michaels has that uncanny ability to stave off defeat.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no effect.
From the top!
Diving elbow drive, are you kidding me?
He's looking a little weary now. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Michaels avoids the attack.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Michaels putting it all on the line.
High risk. Out of the way.
Nobody home.
Here we go.
You ready for it?
Muscle memory on display from Michaels. The showstopper will not
Quick just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon. But yet,
two kicks out. He still has life.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down? The heartbreak kid, two and a half for Ben. Here we go.
Vintage swing, chin, music.
Shawn nailed it.
Shoulders down. Wow. And Michaels is so used to ending matches like this. Tonight is not going to be an easy one for HBK.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Elbow drop right on point.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
To the sky.
Splash! He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
He must have seen that coming.
Disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
And HBK has been put through the ringer at this point.
HBK is leaving his heart out here, and it still might not be enough.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Overhand chop. Whip back into the ring. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From the top rope.
Vicious right forearm.
Turns the tide with a knee to the abdomen. He got whipped into that corner.
Strong chop by HBK.
Listen to this place.
Another one.
Michaels putting it all on the line.
High risk.
No one does it better.
Oh, Shawn Michaels turning on the bend! And some effective offense with that one.
Come Michaels on. With the exclamation point.
Got it. Shawn Michaels gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid.
Sad to say, this result isn't going to change things on the disrespect front anytime soon.
I know they made a point earlier on to show that they had no respect for their opponent, but come on, after a match like that...